guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Thank you so much for tuning in. In case you are new here, kindly consider subscribing to my YouTube channel and you will enjoy this content and be part of this family. I'm yet to come up with a name for you guys, so thank you so much for tuning in. Today I'm going to show you Eldoret Town. I am going to drop something for my lecturer and then I show you around town. How about that? So I want to go grab a matatu. Right now I'm walking from the house to the stage where I can grab a matatu and then I show you how Eldoret Town looks like. I walk with you to the library. Yeah. Apparently, my friends, Eldoret Town is hot. It is hot. Oh my god. So this is the road that leads to the stage. Cars as usual. And I can see constructions of the road are going on, which means it's going to be too dusty. Anyway, we will survive. So, I'm going to show you around town. I am trying to be posting regularly. That's why I'm trying to come with content. So, yeah, come with me. Hey, guys. So, these are the real streets of an estate, an example of an estate in Eldoret Town. This is the shops which are by the roadside. And then the one that is branching right there is that leads to a residence of other people. So the ones on the road are shops. These ones that look the way you can see. Guys, if you have been in Kenya, you already know that our matatus have loud music, which is copyrighted. So I couldn't film the raw content here. I couldn't allow the music to play here. But I got into matatu the first one. Then I went to town. Come along with me. Look around. See how Eldoret looks like. This road leads to the University of Eldoret. That is where I was coming from. And this is how the matatu looks like. In case you're not in Kenya, that is how a public transport looks like. It is not expensive from here to town. It is 30 shillings to town. Yeah.
Eldoret Town, as you can see, I am going to the University of Eldoret Town campus. It is somewhere there. And yeah, let me show you how this place looks like before I keep talking. This is a beautiful hotel. It is called Serigo Hotel. It is a four-star hotel. This side, there is Wagon Hotel. In case you're coming to Eldoret, you need to know where you can put up. So I hope you find this video helpful. If you do, subscribe to my YouTube channel. It is difficult to vlog in the streets, you guys. It takes a lot of courage and a lot of ignoring people, because this building is where I'm going. It's called Moscow Towers. It is where University of Eldoret Town campus is. That's where I'm gonna go. Run one errand. And then I will take you to the public library in Eldoret so that you can see how it looks like. This is how Eldoret Town looks like. Very neat, organized, arranged. Vlogging in town is not your cup of tea, my friend. People will stare at you. But I gotta give you guys content. So walk with me in a little town. It is too noisy, but you have to bear with it. It's our town vlog. So people will look at you weirdly. Like this guy behind me. Look at him. Wondering what I'm doing. So I want to take you to the public library. In Eldoret. I've never been there actually. You and I are gonna go there for the first time. So let's do this. This is the former stage for vehicles. Power.
Yeah.
gotta cross the road. So behind me is Eldoret Town. You guys are struggling to film while everybody is staring at you. I've never done this actually, but I am going to appear. Oh my god, I'm on the wrong side. This right here, I hope you can see. Can you see that? It's a fire station for this county. This is Uasin Gishu County, by the way. So, yeah, I am trying to trace the library. And guys, I found the library. Here it is. This is the entrance. But I am having second thoughts of getting in because I have seen only kids. I don't know how the conditions are. So let me get in and see whether this is a place where adults can sit and do their thing. I won't be seeing primary school kids. So I'm wondering whether this place is only for primary school kids. Let's get in and see. Thank you. Triple 0. I'm going to go back to the house. That is it about Eldoret Town. According to me, Eldoret is an educational town. It has so many schools, so many campuses around. So I think it is a beautiful town. Let me know what you think about Eldoret in the comment section below. And I am going to go back to the house and do something else for the day. Yeah. It's currently 3 p.m. and my trip around Eldoret Town is over. I did show you everything because I didn't go everywhere about here in town, but I will end the video right here. Thank you so much for coming with me to Eldoret Town, and I will see you in my next vlog. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my YouTube channel.